Huawei has a new phone out, and apparently it also has some explaining to do. The company is being called out for seemingly exaggerating the camera abilities of its new handset, the Nova 3. In an advertisement meant for the Middle Eastern market, we see a couple, and the woman seems reluctant to take a selfie because she hasn't done her makeup yet. Cue Huawei to the rescue. The phone's AI beauty feature makes it look like she's wearing a full face of makeup. They take a selfie, everyone looks great. Cool story, right? The problem is, the actress in the commercial, Sarah Elshami, posted some behind-the-scenes photos on Instagram where it's clear the actors are being photographed by a giant DSLR. That incriminating shot has since been deleted, but if you take a look at this preserved screen grab, you can see the DSLR is trained on the selfie-taking couple, and the guy who's supposed to be using a camera to take a selfie is actually holding nothing in his hand. Basically, it would seem that Huawei is passing off DSLR images as camera samples from its new mid-range phone. The crazy thing is, this isn't even the first time Huawei has been called out for deceptive advertising. In fact, it's the third. Back in 2015, the company misrepresented the camera abilities of its P8 phone, and the following year, it did it again with the P9's camera. So, while Huawei never specifically claimed that the photo in the shot was taken with the Nova 3, it's a little hard to give them the benefit of the doubt this time. We'll see you tomorrow with more Engadget Today.